UConn opened its new satellite campus in Hartford today. Governor Malloy and UConn's president were there. Part of that ceremony, classes will begin there on Monday, and city leaders are hoping that the influx of students will help revitalize the downtown. Many businesses are preparing for Huskybacks that will allow university students to use that debit-wide system.